Hi, and welcome back to Fallout 4. When we last left off, we were following the Red Trail. Kind of messed up big time at one point. Did I hit him? Damn it, how did I miss again? Where'd he go? That'll take care of him. How about you come out? Where'd he go?
You hear? You hear? Stop hiding.
Damn it. Where'd he go?
I got a treat for you. Somewhere.
Here's Super Mutant, Super Mutant, Super Mutant. Where'd he go? There's that one. There we go. Shit, there's another one still. I sure hope that was my dog. Yeah. Okay.
Hey, you disappear! No fair!
I know disappear. Where are you?
Wanted a fight.
He's upstairs. Okay. Let's keep moving on. Alright, I like these new textures, but I don't know if it's the area or... Here it is. Red Brick Road. And that was 6-0. I got that one. Let's keep moving. Oh shit. No waste 308 ammo. I didn't want to switch. Here we go. There we go.
3-I.
3 is I. I didn't. I think we passed that one last time. So let's see here. We got blank A. I L blank O A. I don't know. All right, there was guys over here. Just in case.
Guess we're not gonna be racing at the Downs for a while. Someone tore up EZ City.
What the fuck was that?
They're looking for me. Oh, but the trail goes this way. Hang on a moment.
Nothing there now. What do you think?
Sorry, my coughing fits. I don't know. I'm getting over a cold. I hate it. I'm sorry. Is that one? He's down. Somebody. Over there. Oh shit. Where is he? He's not the one. The suicider. Take him out. Got him. That oughta. Maybe I should, Got him. Got him. Does that mean the suicider I can get a new nuke off of? Yeah. Shit. Where did that come from? Alright. There's still another one around somewhere. The trail. Ah, this one here.
5R.
5R.
Gonna find you. No blood to spill today.
Gonna find me? Alright, comes down here. There it is.
I hear something. Gotta be a good boy.
Skirmisher. Shit.
Get it.
Damn it. It's dead. Alright. 308. Nice. Alright, let's switch to this. Faster. So it goes this way. Comes this way. And where are you going? Bitch. Mutant hounds. Attacking my puppy. I won't have any of it.
8D next.
8... What?
8D.
8D. So AIL something, AIL road. Okay. Railroad. It's the Underground Railroad.
Trail ends right at the church.
Follow the Lantern of Freedom at the end of the trail. Let's go into the church. But, yeah, the... So I guess we didn't need that, it was just a... Wait, lifestyles? No, okay. That's... What's the matter, puppy? Get away from my dog. It's a fire. Toothbrush. Excuse me, coughing again. Wow, it's dark. Old church steeple? Come on, load up. I like the textures, but it seems to cause its encoding of the video slower, which is making the frame rate worse in the recording. Not the playback. The playback's fine. There's a lantern. Keep heading up. Oh, shoot. I'm falling. How do I get? Slid down, I didn't want to. Shit. Okay. Back into the church. I like the idea that this quest didn't say, just go here. It says, follow the trail. Good luck. The lantern. Over there. Telling me up there, is it telling me through here? I think it's telling me through here because that was a dead end up there. Here we go. Underground. No? Okay. There's the lantern. Another lantern. We're going the right way. That's all good. What's here? What's that? Number 26, Peter S. Middard and George Clark to obtain. Oh shit, it's a legendary. Pop him in the face. Oh shit, he mutated. Penetrating huge napalmer? Hmm? Oh, it's a... Ignore 30% enemies. Damage and... energy resistance. Ooh. It's a... Okay. It's a flamethrower. TV dinner. TV dinner for one. Because if you're eating TV dinners, usually you're alone. Bitch. Oh, here's another one. Got him. I'd like to upgrade this gun.
So. That's not right.
Oh, I need to... Need to do something here. Oh. Okay. We need... I see.
It spins.
Yeah. So we do... R.
So it starts with R?
I need... Oh, okay. I can spin it the other way. Come on. There we go. I opened it. That was interesting. That. Okay, I can't close it.
Stop right there. You went through a lot of effort to arrange this meeting. But before we go any further, answer my questions. Who the hell are you?
I followed the Freedom Trail looking for the railroad. I'm not your enemy.
If that's true, you have nothing to fear. Who told you how to contact us?
Hang on one second. Let's let the cat out before he absolutely drives me bonkers. Alright. I'm gonna say, I helped Carl out of a jam. He knows a guy who knows a guy.
Would be appreciated.
And they hooked me up with a lead, and, I'm gonna say...
Dr. Amari told me how to find you.
Very interesting. Last question. Why are you here?
I found a Courser chip. Can your people decode it?
You have what? This is not a joking matter.
I didn't know we were having a party. What gives with my invitation? Oh, I see you invited the Courser killer. Nice.
Deacon, you're late. You're saying this intruder actually killed a Courser? Single-handedly? Oh, that'd give even Gloria a run for her money.
Newsflash, boss. This guy is kind of a big deal. If you're done interrogating him, you might want to show this Courser murdering machine a little courtesy, hmm? Just a thought.
I owe you an apology. Anyone who kills a Courser is good in my book. I'm Desdemona, and I'm the leader of the railroad.
Okay. I love that.
If we're done,
who are you people exactly?
In a world full of suspicion, treachery, and hunters, we're the synth's only friend.
Des, we need to let him in. He's got an intact Courser chip, for God's sake.
That violates our security protocols.
To hell with that. He killed a Courser. There's no way he's working for the Institute.
We're letting you into our headquarters. You're the first outsider ever to be given this privilege. We'll discuss the details about your chip inside.
Okay. So the guy comes up and he's like, hey, this guy's a big deal, let him in.
We hey, buddy. Fun yet?
Hey there.
We having fun yet?
I like you. Mainly because
don't
you like me.
Don't try anything, stranger.
Excuse me.
Don't try anything, stranger.
Talk to the boss.
Alright, talk to the hand. Wait, no, this isn't the 90s anymore, is it? No, actually, it's 2,287. 2,287. Okay. Go on. I want in. Damn it. Gonna walk further away. Stupid glitches. Bethesda, fix your games. I know. Thank you for the wonderful game, even though they tend to be buggy.
Loading a Courser chip is a very delicate operation. A million things can go wrong, the least of which is losing the data. Fortunately, we have the right man for the job.
You do? Nope, that's stealing. I guess I'm not on their good side yet. Where'd she go? There she is.
Oh, hey, Dad. You need something?
Tom, our visitor here has a Courser chip.
Whoa! For real? Oh, man, it's been ages!
Right.
You gotta be careful,
some ground
man.
Rules. Tom can get you the code, but once he's done, we get the Courser chip.
Why do you want the Courser chip?
Institute tech is light years beyond what we have. And a Courser chip is top of the line. I'm not gonna get into details, but that chip could help us save lives. Maybe throw a wrench in some of the Institute's operations. So, hand over the chip.
Fine. It's yours.
All right. Tom, make it happen.
All right, little Courser chip. Let's have the circuit analyzer take a crack at you.
Okay.
We're in. Chip accessed. Just poke the analog connectors a little.
Don't try anything, stranger.
What? Oh, man, don't crash. Hold it together.
Memory hiccup.
Here it comes. Encryption algorithms. All right, we're still running. Oh, man. They've added more decimals to the last cipher.
Don't try anything, stranger.
Come on, baby. Show me that pattern. Where is it? Wait. They're using the same logarithmic function as the key generator. Oh, man, we got lucky. I got you, you Institute bastard. I got you. Right, software in. Come on. Show me that sweet base number. Come on, baby. Yeah, we got it. We got the code. Let me load that onto the holotape for ya.
Good work, Tom.
Hey, yeah, but I'm not sure our luck will hold up next time, Des.
Start working on the rest of the chip. And you? I'd love to work with you more. Let me know if you're interested. But to be crystal clear, if you use that data and discover anything involving the Institute, you share it with us first. Otherwise, our relationship will be in jeopardy.
Okay.
Don't try anything, stranger.
Hi.
There's more going on than you know. Trust me.
Probably. I'm gonna talk to you.
If we're going to be dealing more with each other, I need to make sure that we're on the same page. You know what a synth is, right?
Yeah, I know all about them.
Good. The Institute treats synths as property, as tools.
That sounds like slavery.
Exactly. So we seek to free the synths from their bondage. Give them a chance at a real life. I have a question. The only question that matters. Would you risk your life for your fellow man? Even if that man is a synth?
So did she make it to the border?
Still waiting here for once, I pledged my life to protect my countrymen. I don't see this as any different.
Well said. Someone with your skills, your beliefs. Normally, we'd try and recruit you. But right now, we don't have the time to train up a new agent. There are, however, other valuable ways you can contribute. And in turn, we can help you. See Deacon for details. You're free to go.
Okay. Deacon. Who's that?
Watch yourself, outsider.
I don't have anything to say to you.
Where'd he go? Oh, there he is.
Everyone's all
no, that's Tinker
or
Tom.
Kim's way too hard, but I got my eyes open. I see.
Oh, danger, dead drop, safe house, cash, ally, pointer. Huh. Interesting.
If you're not here to save synths, just leave.
I'm here to save anybody.
I don't have anything to say to you.
Where's Deacon? Are you Deacon?
Not many doctors around these days. Should let me take a look at you.
Hear anything, Doc?
Got nothing. Sorry. Just trying to practice medicine.
Patch me up, Doc.
What's feeling off today? What can you tell me?
Got roughed up.
I've seen worse. Better stitch you up before infection sets in, though. Done. Now, was there anything else bothering you?
Nah, let's get out of here.
That was it.
Take better care of yourself in the future, okay?
Sorry if you heard that. I bumped into my headset. Where's Deacon? Is this a... Yeah, it's a power armor station. Are you Deacon?
Recalibrating using new data set.
Pam.
Processing. Unknown human entity. Your arrival was not calculated.
That's a strange way to say hello.
Temporarily unable to process verbal input. Still processing. Preliminary adjustments to statistical models complete. Commencing introduction. I was, am, and will most likely be PAM. Predictive analytic machine.
Well, nice to meet you, Pam.
Introductory token recognized. Nice to meet you too, unknown entity. I provide first order approximations of the behaviors of all residents of the region designated Commonwealth. Rephrasing, I predict the future.
You see the future?
That is this unit's primary goal. Caution. Biological life forms behave erratically, unpredictably. All output subject to an extremely high margin of error.
Just how inaccurate are you?
The smaller the group, and the greater the time frame, the less accurate I become. But all predictions are affected by the human element. Operation complete. You are a rogue variable. No current or previous models predict your presence or existence. Query, what is your point of origin?
I'm from Vault 111, if that's what you mean.
Accessing Vault 111. Cryo Vault. Believed destroyed. Conversation terminated. Pending construction of new probability matrix. Rephrasing. Goodbye.
Is that, like, one of the first synths that were rescued?
Watch yourself, outsider.
Okay, it said something about... Let's see here. Okay, he's over here. He's outside the door. The mysterious man who vouched for me. I want to talk to him.
We'll file out separately after you leave. Best not to attract attention here.
Hope you didn't mind the reception. When you tango with the Institute, you gotta be careful when someone new gets on the dance floor.
Your leader was just being cautious.
Exactly. Kind of killed our chance at a friendly first impression, though. But it's all good now. I vouched for you, nobody got shot. Still, I would consider it a close personal favor if you didn't sell us out to the Institute. Thanks.
So tell me.
In our little outfit, it's my job to know things. And with everything you've done, it's clear you're capable. A dangerous enemy. And I'm betting a valuable ally.
But why the trust? You can't be taking it all on faith.
I've heard a lot of things about you. Enough to want to give you a chance. So Dez wants me to make you a tourist. That's what we call someone who helps out with the odd job here and there. What a waste. I'm just gonna come out and say this. The railroad needs you.
You got my attention.
I got a job. Too big for me. Just perfect for the two of us. You help me out, we turn a few heads, and then Dez invites you into the fold. Then, if you get into a bind and need some help, your buddies in the railroad got your back.
What's the job?
So, up front, the only thing I'll say is that it's gonna be a wild and dangerous ride, but probably nothing new for someone like you.
Sign me up then.
Perfecto. Let's meet up at the old freeway outside of Lexington. I'll fill you in once you get there.
Freeway outside of Lexington. Should we go there or go back to... Oh, excuse me. Do we want to go there first, or we want to go talk to... What's-his-face. I think we want to go talk to What's-his-face. I'm going to finish that up. No, wrong way. That's right, the exit is over here. I said, follow the lanterns. I was expecting real lanterns not to paint on. I'm looking around. And I'm seeing the lanterns more clearly now, but I was looking for real ones. Oh, well. Was there one out here? I'm going to look. Well, I'm glad I did write that down, because I would have been probably kicking myself at the door if I didn't know what it was. To give you all the hints... In plain sight. I'm just gonna know what to do. Alright. Lantern, yeah. I was looking at that one. But there's one right there. Alright. You know... Can I fast travel right to the guy? Crater of Adam, Rocky Cave. Yeah, I can fast travel right to him. I will need my suit, though. Raider power armor. That's a bit of a dangerous thing. Raiders and power armor. Come on. Load up. All right. Now is there... I'm going to leave that behind. That. All right. Out of my way.
And what are you building?
Most people are good at breaking things. I enjoy putting them back together.
Okay, so I can't really do anything to it. Except equipped it. Where is it? I'm gonna put it in slot one. Let's get on in. Now I kinda hate having to do this, but hey. It's like I was all about the power armor once upon a time in Fallout 3. The Tale of Two Wastelands, I kind of didn't do that in my Let's Play. And in this one, it's like I don't want to use it. Probably because I don't like using resources. It's just a... I don't know. Get rid of that. Get rid of those. Hello.
Protect and serve. Protect and serve.
What are you serving?
Wasn't sure I'd see you again. You managed to get what you need?
I have the code.
Suppose I shouldn't be surprised. You did get rid of Kellogg after all. Not too much of a leap to take down a courser. How'd you manage to get it decoded?
I've made some friends in the Commonwealth.
Better you than me. Face like this, I'm not gonna make too many friends. You're not the only one who's been busy. I did the best I could. From memory and things I've overheard through the years. Came up with some schematics for you. Wasn't easy. These hands are ridiculous. Fine motor skills have gone to shit. Here's the simple explanation. You need to build a device that will hijack the signal the Institute uses to teleport coursers and send you instead. You know the craziest part of the design? That classical music station. That's the carrier signal for the relay. All the data's on harmonic frequencies. You've been hearing it all along. I want to be clear that this isn't my area of expertise. I was bioscience, not engineering or advanced systems or anything.
Bioscience? Advanced systems?
Divisions within the Institute. Specialized groups working on various projects. It'll make sense later, but if you can build this device and make use of that code, you should be able to override the signal from the Institute's relay. Can you? I mean, can you build it? You have people that can help. This is a lot for one person, even you.
Have I given you reason to doubt me?
No. But do you realize how critical this is for both of us? And don't you forget our agreement. I've helped you as best I can. If you make it in there, you find that serum. It's my only hope for ever being normal. So you find it. Now go on. Take these and get to work. You do whatever it takes. Call on whoever you know to help you.
Protect and serve.
Protect and serve, huh? Okay. I can now... get help to build the signal. So, talk to the Brotherhood, talk to the Minutemen, or talk to the Railroad. So, I heard you had to choose. And I think this is the part where I have to choose sides. And see, and I'm going into the Institute. I'm beginning to think, do I choose the Railroad? Because, you know, I was one who always saved Harkness. He had free will. He was a good man. So why would I not...
Building something good, I hope.
I just wanted to make sure it was in place. And that does that. Oh, excuse me. Meet Deacon on the highway. Happiness of 3%. Thanks, the guy's a... well, there's 7 of them there. Hang on, let's take a look at something. No defense. No defense. No defense. Hurting on defense, food, and water. They need food and water. They need defense. They need food and water. Wow. I'm not doing so hot when it comes to the settlements, huh? Let's help this guy real quick. We'll do that. It's like I'd probably do more with the settlements, but I don't know. I'm not much of a builder. And if I did build, probably wouldn't be good watching. Though, I have a hard time believing sometimes that I have good watching, but I get some comments that people really enjoy what I'm putting out, so... I keep putting it out. It's not a huge amount of people. But all it takes is one for me to be happy. If I'm entertaining one person, it's worth it. And it's an excuse for me to play video games. Oh shit. It's a behemoth. I'm hidden. I don't have my big... Got him. You don't know where I am. Oh shit, he knows. Go ahead, throw it. Move it. Ow. No. Ow. Got him. Got a broken leg, but he's dead. Okay. Let's do that. I said switch. What do we got? 308, 10mm, Deathclaw meat, light sniper rifle. I'm gonna check that out. Take that. Oh, where is it? Light sniper rifle. Yeah, that's... Let's see. Yeah. It's just lighter. It's no good. All right, let's move. Hey, dog meat. Let's go. Oh, yeah. I never stopped, drop stuff off between. Oh, I did, actually. Yeah, I dropped off there. Junk, that was about it, right? Did I drop? Yeah, I did before I got my power armor, right? Oh man, that's gonna bug me now. Yeah, I got a ton of tin cans. Oh, okay. Oh, how am I on the leveling up front? Level 21? I hear gunfire. Oh, over there. Okay. Who's the raider? That's a gunner. Cell. You know, fuck it. Oh, this is the guy, isn't it? Deacon. Who's he shooting at? Did I hit him? Did I hit him? I did that time. Trying to... Where are they? No, not Deacon. You take out these guys. Maybe go up around the other side? Post-apocalyptic hunting. Okay, come on. go. I'm gonna take him out. I'm gonna flank him. How did I miss? Serious bats here? Okay. That's gone. Is that it?
Deacon? Is that you?
Like the disguise? It's Wastelander camo.
This is my pile of garbage, asshole. Back off.
Good, right? You're lucky I didn't do one of my face swaps, too.
You can change your face?
I put myself under the knife every year or two. New face, new body, you know, the full makeover. It keeps our enemies guessing.
I almost didn't recognize you.
That's the point. So, about the job. The railroad's only recently been using the old North Church. Our old base was underneath the Slocum's Joe. We had a pretty sweet setup until the Institute found us.
Your base was under a donut shop?
It's a lot better than it sounds. Well, it was, until it was blown to hell.
What happened?
Our HQ was strong, defensible. Heck, we thought it was secure. Inside a minute, the Institute troopers breached the doors and turned it into a shooting gallery. The survivors didn't have time to grab anything. So we're getting something important we had to leave behind.
What exactly are we looking for?
I'll tell you when we get inside. I know that's a bum deal, but strategic ignorance has saved our organization more times than I can count. We got a tourist nearby. He or she has information on the base. So let's pump him for information before we dive in. For now, I'll take point. So I'm looking for rail signs. Symbols we use to send messages to each other. If you like that, we got signs and countersigns, dead drops, even a secret handshake. All right, maybe the handshake never got on. Anyway, the tourist should have a trail left for us.
Okay. Let's move. You gonna walk faster than that? Move it. Come on. Really? Are you stuck? No, okay. You just want to waste my time?
Here we go. Rail sign. The arrow in the center indicates a direction. So our tourist is up ahead. Let's keep going.
So those symbols. Hear something way off in this direction. I stop looking and I hear it again. All right, keep going. I'm not gonna build
the rail sign right there.
It's telling us to keep going.
Hey.
Hey, no. Nice. Okay. Take down the ghouls. Dog meat found something. Ooh, a quantum.
And another. We're probably close.
Okay. We're probably close. Good. Let's get there. Keep going. You were jogging a moment ago.
See the plus in the center? That means there's an ally nearby. Our tourist. You take point on the conversation. Look,
plus
no matter what he says, you just say, mine is in the shop. Trust me.
Hey.
Once your friend gets here, how about we have a chat, huh? Once your friend gets here, how about we have a chat, huh?
Excuse me.
Oh, thank God. You have a Geiger counter? Do you have a goddamn Geiger counter?
Mine is in the shop.
Who the hell is he? HQ said they were sending one agent, not two.
Sorry, I'm new. He's just shown me the ropes.
All right. The wall is my witness. I thought I was dead. It's about goddamn time you headquarters bastards got here.
All right.
Tell me what's going on.
I signed on for some light recon, but that little slocum's Joe of yours is crawling with goddamn chrome dome synth sons of bitches. The front's fortified to hell and back. They place mines all over the goddamn place.
I appreciate all you've done.
I hope it helps. I really do. As soon as it's safe, I'm getting the hell out of here. So if you need anything else, better ask soon.
Okay.
Hey there.
Well, isn't Ricky just a ray of sunshine? You think he's telling the truth?
Speaking of truth, why did you lie to Ricky?
My job in the railroad is intel. That job's easier if no one knows who I am. So, I lied. I do that. So you handled the talky-talk, and I got to watch from the sidelines. Go team us.
Why would Ricky lie?
People always got reasons to lie. The Institute could have turned him. Or, more likely, he's just seriously pissed off at us. Take your pick.
He's probably telling the truth, but you never can tell.
I agree. Odds are good we can take him at face value. First rule in this business is never go against your gut. So if we take him at his word, the front door has mines, synths, and probably other fun and exciting prizes. So we're going in through the escape tunnel.
The donut shop has an escape tunnel?
What? Doesn't everyone have an escape tunnel? Seriously, though, thank God for that tunnel. If it weren't for that, there wouldn't be any railroad left.
I say we go through the front door, minefield or not.
What? If you think we got the mojo for that, I'll back your play. You first.
Okay. Escape tunnel, front entrance. Let's go to the front entrance. Oh. Oh shit. Shit. Where am I now? Did I save? I don't think I saved. Fuck. Okay, it saved for me. Good. I didn't mean to walk off there. I need to get down, though. Running out of AP. We should be able to get down right here, right? Yeah, that's where we came up. So yeah, I'll take him at face value. I'll believe him. But I'm a kill them all, let God sort them out type of person when it comes. I'm not a sneaky. Alright, maybe not kill them all, let God sort them out, but I'm not so much of a sneaky type. Can I break that? No. Is that one down? Die. Die, Terminator. Reject. That's the end of you. Back up, back up. Let's use that. We're heading inside. So I want something that'll work better for close range. Some pretty little money. Cap stash. There he is. Employees only. Some Nuka-Cola, a hot plate.
Hey.
Try to talk to me?
Hey there.
The back entrance is a drain pipe. It's not too far from here.
We're already at the front. We're already at the front entrance. Why would we go to the back entrance? I've already cleared out the majority. Of the synths. Why sneak in the back when you could go guns a-blazing in the front? Okay, sometimes I guess sneaking in the back is a better idea. Squirrel on a stick.
The elevator's hidden behind the bookcase.
For the love of it.
The Institute bastards powered off the elevator.
Is someone present?
We kill all of them, and we still gotta go in the back way.
I was in error.
Well, the slightly bright side here is it'll be easy getting out. You buy that?
Curious. I don't.
So we went through this, and we can't get in?
Overactive sensors. Nothing more.
Okay.
Odd. My scanners must be malfunctioning.
So we came through here and we can't. All right. Well, that sucks. So to the drainage pipe. Watch out, there's probably more mines. Like that one. And that one. Wow. Good job taking it to the face, dog meat. I think you got your blood in my eyes. There's the drainage pipe. Just for shits and giggles. Alright.
We're in.
The back entrance is safer, but be ready for Gen 1s and 2s. So it's time you learn why we're here. We're retrieving a prototype developed by our good Dr. Carrington.
What can you tell me about the Gen 1s and 2s?
The synths didn't start off as nigh-perfect copies of human beings. The Institute had to work up to that level of hubris. Gen 1s and 2s were stepping stones along the way. The Railroad's not fully united on how we feel about them.
What's there to be divided about?
Everyone wants to liberate the Gen 3s, the human-looking synths. Some of the synths in the Railroad, like Glory, think we should help earlier models too. But Gen 1s are basically the same as, well, a Protectron. So the line gets muddy. Do we defend AI rights? Terminals? Hell, turrets? Anytime it gets brought up, fireworks. All the old arguments flare up. The upshot is Glory and some others won't run missions like this.
I'm risking my neck here. I want to know what I'm risking it for.
So I'll be straight with you, although you're not going to like it. I have no idea what the prototype does. Us railroad agents are treated like mushrooms, kept in the dark and fed... Well, you get the idea. It's got to be important, though. Dez wouldn't risk our hides lightly.
Who's Dr. Carrington?
All goes well. You'll meet him soon enough.
I did meet him, but...
Let's find a prototype, then.
Together with you? I like our odds. First step is to override the security lockdown.
Okay. This guy seems to really like me.
Can't break the code.
How about you? Can you break that code?
I didn't think I'd ever see this place again.
Go on. I can't do master.
Well, the terminal's on at least. I'm gonna feed it some passwords.
No. No. No.
Ah, missed one, you cocky bastards. The prototype's deeper inside. Someone left a rail sign here. This one means danger. Yeah, we know. Poor dead bastard. We know.
Someone left a rail sign. What rail sign? I don't see no rail sign. Oh, this one.
Is someone present?
Somebody heard me. That's destroyed. Oh shit, where? Okay.
Wait, see the box in the center of that rail sign? That means there's a cache nearby. Looks like Maven managed to hide something before... Well, you know. Look around.
Look around. Is this going to irradiate me? Yeah. I'm not seeing no cash. Oh, here. A 50 cal pipe rifle.
Hello?
Tinker managed to turn on the defenses. Barely slowed the coursers down, but
probably
saved some lives.
Are you attempting an ambush?
Shutting down that. And the turret.
The sensitivity of my sensors clearly needs adjustment.
The sensitivity of your sensors. Okay.
Movement detected. Curious.
That one. That one's down. Got him. Fusion cell. We can take the fusion cells. I like those. Finding a lot of 5.56 ammo, but I have not seen a single weapon to use it. Yeah, anyways. It's mostly 38, 45, and 308.
Another active terminal.
Is someone present?
Time to trip the dispensers up ahead. Power them up, and we can give our friends a little surprise.
All right. I'm going a bit over time on this episode. I know, but I figured I figured this couldn't take too long to do.
I have detected you.
Reload. Thank you. I really wish that wasn't the same button. Scope, incendiary. Okay. So we had a better Institute laser pistol, but... I think the Institute used cheaper weapons, more intelligent users.
Combat initiated.
Engaging hostile lifeform. Sensor systems
offline. Got him. Where is he? Right there. The synths have become easier to kill since that mission I did with Paladin Dance.
Bye bye, Gen 1s. Prepare to be shocked. Not every Slocum's Joe has a massive tunnel complex underneath it. We're entering a secret Defense Intelligence Agency research lab, a place that never officially existed. It's called the Switchboard. The prototype is locked up in the heart of the facility.
Okay. Okay, nope. So, part of the facility. What's this? Oh, yeah. Gotta love that. How about over here? Cooking station, let's... Let's make that. Alright. We got some food to take with us. Well, we had the food, but I cooked it. Alright.
Won't be able to hack this.
Alright, I don't know if it's...
Security's too good.
Oh, shit. That'll give me some crystals.
Hello? Engaging.
Take them. Stop attacking my puppy, bitch.
Eliminating hostile.
The telephone. Nice, some bobby pins. Oh shit. Okay, that was not what I expected. I expected to be dead. Alright, Doug, stop walking in the way. I hear gunfire. What's in here? Oh, this is the front door, isn't it?
Is someone present?
Damn it. Ooh, a fusion core. What's going on? You okay? Can I do something to help you? No. Fusion cell. Pocket eliminates at the chance speed. Lin center. I'm gonna take those.
Where's that play button?
Carrington. Stanley, Sergeant Grote, Supreme Lex.
Open says me.
Hazmat suit.
So Tommy Whispers didn't make it out. He died protecting our secrets. Let me see. There. Tommy would want you to have his hand cannon. Don't let its size fool you.
What's so special about the gun?
Tinker Tom restored it. You'll meet him later. It's cutting-edge old-world tech. It's powerful and, more importantly, quiet. You'll never find another weapon like it.
Nice.
Grab Carrington's prototype. You turn that over to Desdemona, and she'll have to let you into our merry band.
Yes.
The elevator's at the end of the hall. Should be easy to power up and get out since we already cleared the path, right?
All right. That gun. Ooh, and I leveled up. He uses 10mm. So a little less damage, but it has not been upgraded, has it? Fire rate's a little bit less, range is less, but it is silent, it's lightweight. I need to upgrade it. Now I'm dying to upgrade it. Oh, wait a second. Weapons workbench, let's take a look. Standard receiver. I don't have the bits to do it, but I want to put a powerful receiver on it, and that'll make a difference. Okay. I need to get that to Sanctuary to do so. What is it, boy? Ooh, is that Wonder Glue? No, it was over here. Way up. I already activated the elevator. Meet you guys up top. Alright, this episode's definitely going long. Oh, bookcase, that's right. Out to the Commonwealth. Now, where is he? I'll probably see him, right? Meet Deacon at Old North Church. Okay. So, off to Sanctuary first. We're going to check out what we can do to that gun and maybe replace our 10mm with a unique elite silenced. It looks like a 9mm gun, but it uses 10mm ammo. Yeah, it looks like a 9mm pistol from the from Vegas. So we'll do that.
What are you building?
Good, I hope.
So we're gonna go with the powerful receiver, right? Like that, but I don't have. Actually, you know what? Before I do this, if I can get gun nut 3, it might be a good idea to go with it. Nope, I can't. Alright. What do I want to grab, though? Science. Alright, we're gonna go with the powerful receiver. Extended barrel increases its range tremendously. We'll go with that.
You were screaming again last night.
Oh, sorry.
Do you want to talk about it?
No, I'm fine. I don't want to think about it anymore.
It's okay. I still think about it, too.
I said I'm fine. Leave me.
Do I want the quick eject or the large? Hang on, actually. Tab, okay. Adhesive, screws, springs. Adhesive, aluminum, oils. I'll just go with the large for now. Oh, I can't put a... Damn it.
It has to be able to...
You can't talk to the... Even the sight is limits. I'm sorry.
I'll keep this as my silenced weapon. Inventory. And we'll put it on... Put it on zero. All right. Well, we will end it here. If you enjoyed, leave a like down below. If you haven't subscribed yet, always appreciate if you do. If you like Fallout 4, you don't mind my episodes going long, subscribe. If the episode going long like this is a problem for you, please let me know in the comments. I want to make these accommodate for you. I mean, if you want longer episodes, shorter episodes, let me know. So, thank you for watching, and I will see you next time. Bye now.